Welcome back to another video. I wanted to give you guys a quick update before I leave the country. I am leaving the country from the 23rd to the 1st. I am headed back down south for the Mud Nationals. They are no longer in Texas. The owner of the event died. They were unable to secure the lease for this year, so it has been moved to, I believe it's Hilla Rosa ATV Park. It's in Blevins, Arkansas. That's where I'll be. We are leaving, I believe, Friday night around 10 p.m. It's about 24 hours down. I'll be in a 2018 Ford F-350 Super Duty King Cab Long Box towing a 46-foot gooseneck trailer, which has been featured on the channel recently, probably around the 32,000-33,000 pounds with gear and equipment rolling. It's going to be a big rig. It's going to be an obnoxious trip. It's going to be insane, like last year. Main reason for going, 50% of my content from last year, 50% of my views, 50% of my revenue, everything came from that one event. So I'm going to go back down. We're going to do it again. We're going to do it better. I am more involved with the sponsors and the organizers and everything going into it because I do have last year under my belt and have the videos and the success to share. It was an amazing trip. There's 10 guys going down, I believe. Might be 11. I'm not too sure. There's three trucks. There's three trailers. There's a ton of machines, a ton of camera gear. It's going to be an insane trip. So that's coming up, and I'm not posting anything from now until when I get back. So for the rest of March and probably the first couple days of April, there will be zero content. The channel's doing well. The views are coming in regardless. So I'm just going to take a bit of a break, and I'm going to focus purely on content. That being said, coming into April, there's going to be lots of stuff. I would also like to announce our first channel meet. It will be on April 21st. It is Easter Sunday. I understand that complicates things for some people and makes it easier for some others. It's a tough call to make when you got to schedule events, but I don't want to do it too soon after I get back from Arkansas because I do want to try and have the trailer painted. Whether or not I will be successful, I don't know, but I am going to try my best to have that done. Whether or not it is painted does not matter. The trailer will be there. I would absolutely love to share anything and everything that I can on the build. You guys have seen lots of car builds. You've seen lots of race cars and sports cars and exotic cars. But when it comes to RV stuff, nobody, and I mean nobody, is going to do what I do. I have spent my entire life in the RV industry. Born, raised, I am third generation in manufacturing in RVs. My family company's been in it for 52 years. I've been doing it full-time for almost 11. This is something like nobody else will tackle. I'm going to have that trailer looking like a high-end show home inside while keeping the weight light, practical, functional, usable. Everything is going to be incredible. I've been sharing the details with some of the guys locally that I chum with on the daily, and the hype has been pretty incredible. So I'm very excited to share the most unique thing that I am doing on the channel. The only other truly unique thing I've done is all my stickers. Some of those are pretty unique to my car. And then the rest of it is mods that I've sorted out with other companies. And there's more to come. I can assure you of that. So April 21st, Coronation Park, Burlington. Might be Oakville. At any rate, there will be a link in the description down below to both my website, which will have the details and it will have a map on where it is, and it will also have a link to location as well in the details. To give you some context, this is the park we closed out with last year. It's got an absolutely massive bend. The park is just one giant one-way, and you could park probably 150 cars there pretty easily. We took up one side last year with about 18 after a cruise out of Mississauga and finished in Coronation Park before we eventually dispersed. We're not doing a cruise because it just isn't the time. The meets are getting big, the quantity of people is getting pretty big, and that's kind of hampering a lot of things. That being said, There will be cruises. There will be other events throughout the year, as well as we are in discussions on a private race day. It's not cheap. It won't be cheap to come out, but it will be private, which is a pretty big deal. It's like 5 or 6 hours. It'll be a couple hundred bucks a head, and you get a prepped drag strip to yourself. If you've never raced before and you want to kind of come and sort it out, that's the place to do it. There will be an ambulance on site. Like, there's certain things you have to do in order to rent the strip, and that is all a part of it. So it's going to be an interesting year. If things are going well, the drag strip stuff will happen sooner. I'm having a busy year personally as well, so that will play into what gets done, how many cruises, where we go, and blah, 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 blah. There will be private meets, of course, with a handful of selected people for photo shoots and just hangouts and different things and mod nights, because lots of us are doing lots of different things with our cars. One of us is getting a new car, but we're not going to spoil that. Let's just say there's going to be a bit of a GM dealership takeover for that. It's pretty exciting. So it's going to be an insane year. April 21st, we're going to kick it off. I'm going to shoot for the second one to be mid-May. I'm going to try to do them fairly quickly at the beginning of the year so that people who are getting their cars out at different times or maybe busy because it's Easter can get out mid-May. And then June, I mean, we'll obviously do one in June. We got Camaro Nationals in July. We've got GM Schoenshine. I believe that's beginning of August. I have to go back. I mean, I'm the reigning Camaro champion, so taking the trailer again. We're going to make a bit of a scene, and then, of course, another one in August and September and probably October as well. It's going to be a great year. If you can't make the meets, of course, there'll be more coming. I'd love to see more cars out there. This is not a Camaro meet either. I know one of our Camaro owners from the last meet has since switched to the that car with the horse on it. Totally fine. You bring in Dodge Challengers, Chargers, even tuners. I mean, as long as you're respectful of the lot, come on out. See the car, share your car, experience all of it. It's going to be fun. And then, of course, just get some really cool photos of your car amongst all the other cars. The drone will be there, the drone will be flying, and we'll be making videos like I always do. So come out and be a part. It's going to be a ton of fun. That's it for now. A few channel updates for you guys to keep you kind of tied over until I get back. I've been prepping for this trip for a month, and I have a week left, and I'm far from ready, and it's just a little bit stressful and overwhelming, but it's going to be fun. I'm going with an incredible group of guys to whom most I've done this with already, and it was an incredible journey, so stay tuned for what it will be the best content I have ever produced. Is what it is. Till next time, drive safe, take care, behave, and I will see you next month.